Where are you?
What
the hell happened?
What the damn is going on here?
Hello. You all are unconscious.
Wait.
What happened?
Yeah.
What happened?
Zero memory of whatever just happened.
To wake up, and that was it. To wake up, you.
I get it. You glitched out during the whole thing. Well, I guess we made it. From what I recall,
yeah,
we're at the abandoned art museum, and then Fox Blurry blacked out. Okay, all right, good work. Okay, and then I'm guessing whatever TG just explained happened, and now we're here. Well, I don't think there's anyone going back.
You didn't seem to properly hear it properly. Did you want me to explain it again?
No, it's fine. Oh look! A weird figure.
Damn.
A figure?
Floating upside down.
Is this the figure that speaks?
I think this is the dimensional figure we're looking for.
Very well then.
Oh, this disappeared.
I guess we go through this door. Oh, that's bright. Ugh, I hate the light. Anyway, let's. Well.
Alright.
Wow, this is a really rundown. What the hell? The wheelchair on the roof.
It
seems to have
that.
Been melted.
Yeah. And at least that one over there looks perfectly fine, but a lot of things here look weird.
Let me test this chair. Sit.
Yep. It's a
working chair.
What's all these documents?
I think we got a bigger concern.
What?
Oh!
What the fuck?
Yeah. Well,
I guess we go this way.
Yeah, follow the trail of papers.
This is weird.
Yeah. I can't say I've seen this before, because I sure as hell never seen this before.
Well, what the hell is that in the
world? It's almost like we're in liminal space.
Just to say,
look
around with your camera. What camera? Wait. Are you talking about the phone camera?
Are they talking about? Oh my god, it's creatures!
There's stuff here invisible to the naked eye. Well, can't say there's anything here that's. But wow!
They're
up close.
Were you unable to see it before?
No, I've never seen this. This is I like it, but also at the same time, it's interesting.
How do I grab my camera?
I have my phone right here. It seems that this weird creature has writing on it. Like the word shit. And just. And last. I wonder what it's...
I can confirm that they do. It is written with the word shit.
Yeah, an R, an I. I can't really make out to what it's saying.
Shit.
Well, yes, but...
Oh, there we go.
There also seems to be strange classmates here.
Oh, or at least
one of them. Yeah. Well, now we know that there's creatures here that are invisible, or at least entities here that are invisible. You might want to keep an eye out, because it could be dangerous if we can't see them. TG, I'm going to need you to alert us every time you see something that we can't see.
Understandable. Do you want me to be in attack mode?
Phone battery. Not yet, because we don't know how they respond to that. Also, that seems to be a mighty big drop. Ooh. As we go, I guess. Can't see I haven't done that before. What?
Oh shit.
The children are the vessels of adrenochrome harvesting. After all, these children have already suffered enough in this world. It's best we sacrifice them for our own gain.
There's someone on the chair.
Adrenochrome
from the mentally ill children is at a 16% success rate. The children are the vessels of adrenochrome harvesting. After all, these children have already suffered enough in this world. It's best we sacrifice.
Please be advised, we're using your cameras to see. For the spirit seems to be flashing repeatedly. If you are sensitive to photo epilepsy, please do not look.
These children have already suffered enough in this world. It's best we sacrifice them for our own gain. The souls of the children will happily ascend to heaven. The extraction of adrenochrome.
It seems to be repeating words of experiments. Like a memory.
Yeah. Somehow those words are familiar. Like I've heard them before. Somewhere else. Experiments that I think I once saw somewhere else. Could this be tied to... This is like what I dealt with before.
Why are my eyes burning? What am I going to do? I'm so scared. I don't want to go blind. Why is my vision keep getting darker? Every time
oh
I walk
God.
For me, my vision gets darker and darker.
The roof.
I'm so scared. What is happening to me? I just want to go home.
But these experiments, it seems familiar to something I saw before.
Like what?
Well, there was like this, like these iron lungs that were being used to like experiment on like, I think children and stuff. And also, you won't believe it, but I bought like a giant like air conditioner / like ventilation thingy. It was a weird day.
Was there a big person sprawled along the floor?
Oh, I thought that was a deer.
I
me.
And just jump over? Oh, we can.
Wow.
Oh, right here, there's a... Seems to be the same person.
They appear to be slightly different. More aesthetic.
What? Oh dear. What is going on?
Oh wow.
Oh.
Why are we flipping?
I do not know. What if we just... Oh dear.
Steward! You alright?
I think that's okay. Yeah. Here, maybe we could get through this. Oh. What? Damn, I don't remember seeing that before.
It's harder. I'm stuck.
I don't know if we're supposed to do that or not.
I'm stuck.
You can jump on the air.
You can? Oh.
I'm trying.
Yeah.
Oh dear. I'm stuck. I think Michael's stuck behind the dirt. Okay, now we're back in character.
Remember, you can jump on the air.
Oh yeah, apparently we have some kind of...
Okay.
Double jump? Oh no. Do we go this way? Oh dear.
It's very hard to...
Jump on the air.
...do so.
It's very tricky.
I did it earlier. I just didn't know if we're supposed to go this way or not.
I'm pretty sure we do.
Motherfucker, I'm stuck!
There aren't any other ways we can go.
Alright.
That took way too long than I anticipated.
Yeah,
yes.
Go this way. Oh, 6 stairs. Are we supposed to go back the way we came? Or was that just...
I jumped over.
Yes, we can jump quite a distance.
Oh, right here. There's a thing that opened up.
Yeah.
Another big hole.
Where's TG?
TG?
I think we lost them. Oh, there they are.
I can't jump.
Try to jump across.
I can't jump that far.
Oh, you can jump on this thing right here. There's like those little pipes you can jump on. Oh. Well then.
I've got this.
Are you going to use your shape-shifting ability?
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Take a seat.
Richard can shape-shift.
I don't have any hands to take you. I don't have any hands to take the seat with me.
Okay. Yeah. Sit on me. Sit on me.
Permission to sit on the chair?
Yes. You don't need my permission to sit down, but then again, what the hell happened?
The robot is,
A robot can be compressed when sitting down. But at least we got that over with. Let's go.
After all, these children are.
I guess we'll just wait for them down here.
Rings.
Oh, God.
More holes.
Another sinkhole.
Oh no. I think I know what's gonna happen. Maybe. Yep. Well, time to drop again. See ya.
Yep.
Drop which I see down here. Oh wow.
But, oh, Jesus Christ, you almost landed on me.
Oh wow.
Sorry, I couldn't control my fall.
It's fine. Anyway, what were you saying, TG?
I have built-in long fall boots.
Yes, but I'm talking about us fleshy people, or at least.
Well, I'm immortal, sir.
Well, just because you're immortal doesn't mean you can't take fall damage. You could still break
your leg. I can brace my fall, you know.
For military people, I get it, but I'm talking. You know, it's fine.
Yeah.
Anyway. Oh, right, I forgot. My phone. We're supposed to be keeping an eye out for stuff, aren't we? There, we can't see through the. Have you seen anything so far, TG?
None at the moment.
All ran too fast. Oh sh.
Yeah, it's a bit bumpy here. Twist and turn and so many curves. Oh, this is annoying. Ooh, what's news? That's interesting.
I hear water rushing.
That's the fans above us. Oh boy, the darkness.
Oh, well. Oh, God.
Creatures!
What the hell is going on? Where did everyone go over here? The door.
I think we need to head
through the door. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Did I just come out of a vault? What the hoodoo. Wow.
What the?
Do I talk to the person?
All around us are mirrors. It's a reflection.
Do I talk to the person?
I assume so.
Follow the light of the lanterns. The light of the lanterns will lead you out of the city to the bottom of Vertebrae. But watch out. The inner sense of your soul will be reflected for you to see.
Oh, so we're gonna follow the lanterns. Wow.
Oh, why do we have to follow lanterns out of all things? Where do we... Mirror. Or water. What was that?
Mirror of water.
Yeah. Wow. Oh.
There's TG. Again, TG doesn't have to worry about any sins. They're just a robot.
Yeah.
There's stuff around us.
Thing I saw. What was that?
Sounds like a train.
Yes.
Oh, it's above us.
Very loud train.
I'm not kidding about a train.
Yeah, very loud train. This is so odd.
Yeah.
Wow. Well.
I'd say it's too odd, but this is definitely the wildest thing I've ever seen. It's very intriguing.
It's just...
Yes, this would be useful.
This feels like the upside down.
What do you mean, useful?
Where is... Wait, do we follow this in terms of... Wait.
No, we would follow these lanterns.
It's over here.
Very confusing.
Yeah.
Because it's mirroring, but also not at the same time, I guess you could say. Whoa!
Holy shit!
Careful.
Whoa.
That was...
Well, I guess you're supposed to go this way, then. Hmm. Nope, that's a reflection. Right, so we go this way.
Whoa, what the... Oh, we've lost TG again.
How's that robot so slow?
Oh, there you are. Hello.
I think it's just the lamp on being reflected.
Maybe, perhaps, but oh no. Anyways,
the pause.
Don't tell me the whole time TG was just touching each lamp.
Hello.
No, you don't have to follow exact orders, correct? You can just when they say followed, it means like it leads you. You don't have to touch each lamppost. You know that, right?
But that's what they said. Follow the lampposts.
It's fine. Anyway, let's go. Then again, they seem like a different entity, so are they helpful? I don't know. Have to figure that out.
Yeah. The drone model has more intelligence than this new model. How did the Foundation mess up this power?
What do you mean the Foundation? Your Foundation didn't make this robot. It was the science lab.
Both worked on it.
Maybe,
I was
but
not built to run exceptionally fast like yous.
Okay. Let me explain it in a way that you can understand. When they say follow, they mean just go along a path that's close to the lamps. You don't have to touch each one.
Very well then.
Okay, just, you know, we'll lead the way, we could say. Yeah.
Holy shit!
Does the train just come out that portal?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now I know one thing I can mark on what to keep an eye out for. Flying trains.
If you want to escape this purgatory, then you must climb to the top of vertebrae. What is vertebrae? That is a question we've all been asking ourselves. Climb further to the top to find out the truth.
This is never a question I've asked in my life.
Climb the vertebrae?
Yeah, but I think they mean that, and I think we have to go through there to climb it, so
okay.
Well, what the?
I'm falling!
Thank you.
What the fork is going on? Wow.
The creatures?
Also, we've got to find the key.
What key? Oh, that key. Okay, I see what you're talking about. I don't know if we suppose we can ride this train yet. But man, that was interesting.
Yeah.
Did you guys not do that little wine thing that we just rode on to get up here?
Yeah, that was really bizarre. I fell off the first time.
Yeah, I almost fell off. Anyway, what does this fella say?
Be enough to reset the universe, rebooting it from the very start. However, the farther you get to the top of vertebrae, the more insane it gets.
No one I already listened to like his whole spiel for the most part.
Same.
Oh, there's a key in here. In the office.
Oh.
Well, okay then. Levels and stuff. Wonderful. Anyway,
but yeah, there's a key in here.
Let me take down my phone again. That's
the
same clock again.
The others are saying that there's a key in here.
Oh, where?
In the office.
Oh, yes. Why does it all go red? Oh, that's why it went red.
On.
Ooh. Yeah, let's not leave the... I'll just go this way. It's fine.
The key opens this.
Oh, oof, I don't like
I
that.
I guess we've got...
Oh, do we get to take the train turn with us?
Jump on train?
Jump on rails. It says jump on rails. Do we have to bring this light with us?
Oh! Oh! Oh, there we go!
We made it.
Where yeah.
Did Michael go?
Hello.
Oh, jeez.
Hello.
You almost hit, ran into me again.
Yeah, again, it's not my fault. I can't exactly control myself on those.
Anyway, it apparently gets more crazier from here. Well, at least from level 6. So, let's go ahead and go in. Oh dear, that's making me even more sick.
That's fun.
If it is too much for you.
That's alright.
If it is too much for you to handle, try and close your eyes and I can guide you.
Just focus on one point.
Yep.
They were right behind.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are. Well, now we got everyone, so... Oof. I don't like hell.
Oh, God!
I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
A headless man.
Huh?
What? PG?
What order? Not. What?
Gotcha. I think...
Functioning.
That'll be fine. They just... Here, let me just... Yeah, I don't think I can fix that. I think what we could do is just... We'll come back real quick. Gosh. Well, that normally happens. Let's just go.
Oh, water, blood, we're entering blood next.
Oh, I don't like that.
Oh, yuck.
You have to go underwater?
Feels like we're
spider.
Oh, blood and spiders. Oh, arachnophobia is my worst nightmare. That. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Understandable. I hate.
Oh, God. No. Get me the fuck out of here. Which way do we go?
Do you go this way or this way? Well, which way do we go?
I'm choosing the left.
I guess,
Oh, they're in the water. They're in the water. Oh, lovely.
God damn
this. Oh, shit.
Oh, spiders. Oh, God, fucking spiders.
Yeah, no, understandable.
I wasn't too scared. That's just Australia in a nutshell.
Oh, fuck, another spider. Another spider.
There's one more.
Oh, God, run.
Let's go.
Let's get the... Oh, fuck, another spider. There's a whole... Oh, my God. Spiders, get the fuck away from me. No.
What do you mean, more spiders?
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
What was that?
I don't know, but I'm getting away from these spiders.
Spiders are falling again.
I found the drop chute.
Fine, now you just saw a man go through the wall. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about that. Well, at least it isn't bright in here. I hate bright lights. What?
Oh, God. Oh, God. What the fuck?
Oh, what is that? What is going on?
I don't know, but fucking run!
Yeah, no, we're going. Oh, hey, look, there's Michael. Hi, Michael. Run. We go this way.
Oh, God, more spiders! More spiders! Where'd everyone go?
Check in the bushes.
So we go in the bushes, apparently.
The bushes? Oh, a locker!
Yes.
Into locker.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, Rowther, I hated that.
Oh, that was...
There's a dead... There's a dead child.
God damn.
Oh God, more dead children.
Really? Really?
We need a passcode.
Now we know, avoid weird mannequins in the wall, and yeah. I would say this is one of my worst cases yet.
This is very similar to what I dealt with in the past.
Man. Is this password?
I wonder if it has any relationship to what I dealt with in the past.
Maybe. Oh no. I can go this way. But... What's in this?
There's so many notes.
Oh yeah. Oh, which reminds me. Is there anything here that we are not seeing? Nope, nothing invisible.
Oh man.
Ooh, equations. What the
flashlight? On the table. Stuart. A flashlight on the table.
I'll be fine with that. I don't need a flashlight.
It reveals things. It reveals things.
Oh! An invisible girl.
Because
in the...
it reveals the girl sitting on the chair. If you point it away from the girl sitting on the chair, she's not there.
I don't need a flashlight for that. I can just use my phone, can't I? Oh, I can't. My phone's useless. God damn it.
So it seems like now instead of the camera, we're using flashlight.
There's a whole lot of children in this room here. There's one.
Flashlight. Why not a? A night. What's it called? Blacklight. Oh, I found the girl again.
Yeah, there's a lot of children. We need to find the code probably with this.
Psychology.
It's on the whiteboard.
Oh, she's sitting on nothing.
You're really questioning now when we got a ghost here. There's something above your head, which is a bit odd. I don't know what that is.
What is that?
I found writing on. Oh my god! Look at the child on the floor. It's getting ripped apart.
But wait, why is this pink and that one's yellow? That's my question.
The code is
531-8008. 531-8008. Okay. Alright. Let's see. 531-8008. Granted. There we go. Oh. Not that bad.
I have to input the code again. I forgot it. 531.
I guess we'll see.
5.
Wait, Stuart.
5-1-8-0-0-8.
It's 5-3-1-8.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh! I'm putting my flashlight on for this.
That's burning.
Yeah. Anyway.
And your flashlight is huge. It's like a spotlight.
Damn.
Shine out of my face, jeez. Where is?
So flooded.
I wish I had a rubber dinghy.
Yeah. A rubber. You mean a floaty?
Yeah, a rubber dinghy, a little portable boat.
Yeah. Don't go in the basement, it says. I'm sure you won't end up in the basement.
We can possibly go upstairs.
Why is there water on the upstairs? Why is there water upstairs on the roof?
You're questioning that when the whole place is flooded.
Yeah, but the void up here is upside down.
We can talk to who's up on the roof.
Someone's
down
on
here.
Someone's on the roof?
We can talk to them.
Oh.
We can talk to them.
Don't go in the basement. Everything down there turns upside down. My dad went down to check it out when he came back upstairs. He fell into the sky. So please, just stay out of the basement.
Okay.
Basement we go.
We're not going to go in the basement just yet. No, we need to figure investigate.
Check upstairs.
Well, we haven't completed the first floor yet. Now have we? Stuff interesting in here. Upstairs. Upstairs is not flooded. I don't know where you're talking.
Yeah, up on the roof. Look up on the roof. Up on the roof is.
Yeah, nice. Maybe the water went in the basement and now it's on the ceiling.
Yeah, we may need to head to the basement.
Yeah.
Let me finish the closet. Never know, the smallest details might be to put together a story. And here we go. Oh my. I don't like this.
There's a tunnel over here.
Why is up with all these tunnels? We just go deeper and deeper into the rabbit hole, don't we?
Yep.
And another corridor.
Oh,
fuck!
Alright.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Another locked door.
Oh, boy. I swear, if we get chased again, I am.
What the fuck?
Well, that's good.
A hit on a foot.
What is that?
Kill the foot.
Kill the foot. How are we supposed to kill it?
There must be something around. Probably.
Well, at least it's not attacking us.
Pop this off.
I think this is in itself whatever that hell thing is. Oh, now we're just going in circles.
How are we supposed to kill the foot?
It must be. Maybe... Oh.
Wait, push? Oh.
Oh.
Mine broke. I can't find the foot anywhere.
It sort of goes invisible when you push it around.
It'll be somewhere around.
Oh, well, I got a key.
Oh, where now is it gone? It bounced again.
Well, I'll meet you guys at the door.
You just gotta push it around enough and then...
Oh, there it is.
You'll get a key.
Oh, about time you showed up? Hang on, let's...
Oh, fuck!
Jesus. I hate it when they do that. Oh, look, another foot we gotta kill.
Push the foot. Kill the...
I hate doing this. How fun.
I don't have a foot fetish.
There's the key.
Yes. Now we got the door open. City.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, now it's just getting old.
Yeah.
Talk to the...
It still catches me off guard sometimes.
Unconventional puzzles may have unconventional outcomes to solutions.
Pushes us around, yeah.
Your destination may be right side up. Didn't you notice something peculiar in the sky? Something odd?
We go? Oh, we fought the water, I assume.
Why don't you head back from where you came from and check it out?
Is it this way? No. Where do we go?
Jump back up here.
Here.
Oh.
Can we join back here only? Alright. Here we go. Well, this way, and then this way.
And then up this way.
What? There's an arrow right here. We go first if I'm not.
And then.
Oh, look, another hole. Well, into the.
Back in the basement.
Oh, look, now we're on the ceiling. Well, I guess now we go in the sky, like the girl said, if I can figure out. Oh, right here.
I guess. Right,
well, let's go.
Kyra sent a speedbird 297. Pan Pan, we are experiencing flight control issues. We are on instrument. Do not have visual of terrain. Visibility severely compromised. Kyra Center unable. We are climbing 5,000 feet for 15,000 feet. Requesting vectors for ILS approach.
This way.
23 left, speedbird 297 heavy. Turn right, heading 030, frequency 10.5, speedbird 297 heavy.
I can't go down the stairs.
297 heavy, unable to comply.
Yeah, we'll have to wait until it's normal, I think. Oh, back up a little bit, back up a little.
Do not have visual of terrain, visibility severely compromised. Cairo Center unable.
Oh, fuck!
Requesting vectors for ILS approach runway 23 left, speedbird 297.
It's a bit of a tight crack, but we can go.
Pitch up, climb, climb, take off power. Cairo Center, mayday, mayday, mayday. We are performing a max power climb and cannot descend. Speedbird 297 heavy. Cairo Center, speedbird 297 heavy. Do you copy?
Oh,
do
dear. Copy?
We can't maintain airspeed. Engine overheat. I have no control.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this makes me sick. Oh, God.
This is making me nauseous.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Green, like... Oh, wait. Is it? Well then.
The plane crashed. We crash landed.
Alright.
Are those fucking spiders again?
Nice. Those are not spiders. Those are mosquitoes. Even worse. I guess we're supposed to wait for Michael. Yeah. Awesome. Michael? Oh. Boy, I hate mosquitoes. I think I ride your spiders. Anyway,
yeah.
The plane crash. Well, I guess we survived that somehow. So,
yeah, it's a big old wreck.
Man, that is one crashed up plane.
Yeah. It's fine. Don't worry about it, okay?
Wait. Someone...
Let's go?
Gordon?
Well...
What the hell are you doing here?
How's it going? I don't know. I found the robot.
completed its self-maintenance.
Wait, what'd you say?
I've completed software maintenance.
Nice, but how in the hell did you end up here?
Yeah, how are you here, Gordon?
Would you be surprised if I told you? I don't remember.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, I would be surprised.
If I were to guess,
Yeah, you've never met Gordon.
No, I said,
don't start with that.
I said I wouldn't know how he got here neither. Just him in general.
Oh.
Who was this person anyway?
This is Gordon. He's one of my assistants.
Our
other detective.
My name
is my assistant so far.
My name's Richard. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Richard.
Anyway, let's not worry. Good to have you back, TG. Not good to have you back, Gordon. Dimensional entity. Did you not read the files of where I was investigating before you ended up here?
No, I did, but it's a little blurry.
Just know entity, dimension hopping. It likes to play games and put people through the torture of dimensions.
Okay, it's one of those. One of those. Okay.
Yes, one of those. You've been through something similar before, like with the whole Jerry situation, I'm assuming. Anyway, we should probably continue because we still need to climb this vertebrae. Don't question it. You'll figure it out. Just know we gotta go through like a level system of going through up. We gotta go up. We're at the bottom. Now we're going up. You're like, I don't know. Maybe we're halfway through. Just know.
Understandable.
Portals. Yes. TG, listen, if you have any questions, ask TG. TG knows what they're doing. Just do not ask how we got here. Anyway, let's continue.
Yeah.
Be wary of the mosquitoes. I fucking hate the mosquitoes.
So how we got here was...
Yeah, TG's memory banks are still damaged.
Shortcut with hard puzzle.
Shortcut, but with puzzles. Well, here. I'm sure a puzzle isn't that hard. I've done a puzzle before. Unless you guys want to go that way and we split up. What do you say?
Splitting up may be a bad idea.
Maybe, but it also seems to be going in the same direction. And probably, you know, it could take a long time to who's in charge of the puzzle.
I'm bad at puzzles.
Well, I'm good at puzzles, so... Gordon,
I
don't know.
I know a thing or two about puzzles. Kind of.
I am capable of solving puzzles. I am capable of solving puzzles. However,
that we did together, that one place.
I am capable. I am capable of solving puzzles. However, I was programmed to not give out any solutions.
That's not useful.
It's to prevent. It is to prevent me from solving puzzles for others.
But why?
I'll go try to solve this puzzle. Oh, come on, Gordon.
Because I wasn't designed. Because I wasn't intended to solve the puzzles.
Okay, I'll go with puzzle. I'll go on the short way. I'm gonna take the puzzle way.
Which case was it? Was it a case or was it we're playing at a bar or?
I think it was a case. Maybe. Oh. I think we're staying together. That's fine.
I think we should have taken the long way, but...
Bottle puzzle.
Majority rules.
Okay. Oh, okay. It's a one of those word games. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's see. So we just gotta spell something. How do you spell sentient? No, that requires two T's. Phoenix. Maybe if I swap the C and the T, yes. Oh, I can't help that. Santus?
Tintus?
Sentin. I'm trying to think. We are... It might have something to do with the area in. For instance, creatures, caterpillars, maybe some kind of centipede? No. I saw a frog pillar.
Insect!
He might be one of them. Insect! Yes!
Oh!
I knew that.
Then why didn't you say anything?
Go bad. Okay, you guys got...
Oh! Oh!
Look at that!
Open gate.
And there's a giant spider.
Oh, there's giant spiders everywhere. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Spiders run, run, run! Oh god! More spiders! I think it's time to run these insects over.
Oh dear. Might be one of them.
Yeah, just keep running.
Squish, squish.
What is that?
Running, I'm driving over the spiders.
I don't think you need to be a car, Richard, right now.
I had to squash all those bugs. Ugh.
Temple of secrets, or knowledge, or destruction. Anyway,
hello.
Why are you always behind us? Like, why do you
how
walk
you,
slower than us?
Why? There's a green glow around everyone,
there is.
Except used to it.
What?
There's no green glow around Steward.
How are you all capable of running at extreme high velocities?
Why is there no green glow around you, Steward?
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's a green glow around you, the robot, and Michael.
But not Steward.
Yeah.
See, Richie can see what I'm seeing.
I mean, I can see what your guys are seeing, but, like, I don't really know why it's a big deal.
It's just odd.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's continue. Oh, look at this.
Oh, God.
Wait, this temple! I've been here before!
Huh?
I've been to this temple before. You know how I was talking about how I once was at a place similar?
Setting the timeline in order to prevent
the looks like the exact same temple.
Place of the current dimension. We can trigger the catalyst of the 2012 cataclysm.
Let me see what they have these people have to say.
The scripture states that the rapture will be the end of the timeline, causing heaven to merge with earth, creating a never-ending paradise. If the prophecy that the biblically accurate aliens written is true, then if we trigger the catalyst of the 2012 cataclysm, this would prevent the rapture from happening and render reincarnation canon, thus erasing the stairway to heaven and rebuilding the holy veil that was shattered.
Vertebrae was the debris left behind from reality, all timelines merging together into one, causing the collective consciousness to get trapped inside purgatory, which then collided with hell, triggering a proxy rapture. The cataclysm that filled the collective consciousness full of malice, thus causing vertebrae to manifest itself in physical form.
So think about a cataclysm.
Anyway, what's this?
Secrets. Stairway.
Complete the ritual.
Whoa.
Damn.
What? I guess we go back down.
Holy shit! Ah, my legs!
Yeah, you might want to be careful. This is interesting.
Ooh.
Yes.
Right. We're walking on a
more like trippy.
We're walking on someone's spine.
But yes, this it is not so bright.
This is beyond weird.
Whatever you do, just make sure you don't fall off Gordon.
Oh god.
Yes.
Little lizards!
Welcome back to the TNT realm. The geckos! I remember you guys!
Let's just go.
The geckos!
Oh no! Whoa. Almost jumped off the stairwell.
That looks like a long fall down, and I don't think we want to go.
Farewell things again. I.
Oh! I almost fell off the stairs. Close.
I'm at the portal.
Oh God. What the mother tripping out in here? Hello? Oh man. Oh God. Hello? Oh man, this is
the beast of brain.
This is trippy. Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, this is so nauseating!
Jesus.
Oh God! This is so nauseating.
I don't feel so good.
Oh my God, I just wanna throw up everywhere. Oh God.
I say for sure, this entity sure does love playing its tricks in games.
You alright down there, Michael?
No.
Let's see if I can get you up.
Can't you just shapeshift into one of those? Oh dear, I fell off now. God damn it. Can't you just shapeshift into one of those entity things?
I could shape.
Yeah, can't you just?
I can shapeshift into that they can fly, but I don't know if I can carry you guys.
Well, no, don't you? No, shapeshift into something you can get to get up, and then something to grab us with.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, like the car.
How does a car do that?
Do you mean this one?
Don't mind me. Just.
Oh no, I can just. I'm gonna just give me a sec. I'm figuring this out. First things first. I need to go into my fly boy.
Apparently they want it, they can both shapeshift, so don't question it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you get into the back seat? Oh, frick, I fell off.
Fell off.
I don't exactly call this sweater.
Give me a sec to get back up there.
But yes, I could get in the back seat.
Just be glad that you weren't here in the beginning, because let me tell you, that is the most atrocious thing.
Okay. There we go.
Okay.
Well,
Carefully.
Well, that works.
Alright, level up now.
What about TG?
No, just don't try to fall off the stairs. TG's right there.
Oh. Okay.
Hello.
TG's smart enough. They don't. They know not to fall off.
Okay. Reverting. There we go.
This is
Right here, that's where we need to go. So we need to go in there, and then there, and then. So we might want to go this way. That's where Gordon's going. Hello, Gordon?
Huh? Okay.
And then. Yes, we go this way.
Oh, damn it! Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, you're Come on, don't you dare fall again. Come on, come on, come on, don't you fall again.
Did Richard get through a
portal? I'm up behind you.
I don't hear the engine.
I'm right here. Oh god, no, 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 no!
Simpler.
Goddamn.
Yeah, you might want to be careful. It seems that we have to jump across. Better hope your jumping skills are good. That's all I gotta say.
Oh, no, no, no!
Oh, it bounces.
Oh, it's bouncy. I don't like this.
Oh, damn it, I fell.
Whee! Hello.
Hello. Oh god.
Have you seen Gordon on the way here? Hopefully you didn't fall down.
I fell down several times.
I'm at here, because he was ahead of us.
I didn't
see him when I got here.
I just got here.
Well, the trains are back.
Fun.
Oh, there you are, Gordon.
Hello.
What happened? I see. Hello. Make sure to be careful. I say the safest bet would be to hop across here.
Yeah.
That wasn't too hard.
Is he really taking? What a mad lad.
That's typical Gordon.
Hey. I don't know why you're calling me out.
Pardon me.
Right. Anyway. I think the microphone. Well, there should be a second level below us that probably hopefully caught him. What's this?
Fake platforms. I just had to say something like, oh, this is real easy, and then it's like, no.
Okay, some of those platforms are hollow.
Oh dear.
Yeah, those fake platforms.
Yeah.
It reminds me of the hip show.
That's a fake one. How do I get across?
Was against me very well today. First fake platforms. And then,
oh, I survived. I managed to get through.
Huh.
I fell on the last jump and landed on the under level. I'm just glad. Yeah,
that's what happened to me too.
I'm just hoping the portals come to the same places.
Hopefully. If not, I guess we'll find out. I don't like how. Why did everything end up being bright so colorful? I preferred the first few levels.
Hello.
Hello. We're just, you know, taking a rest. A sort of break. I'm not waiting for y'all. No, there's Gordon. I was just gonna wait for TG. What? I think the colorfulness is getting to Gordon. It's affecting his dimensional amnesia. Or dementia.
Space dementia?
No, the...
Try looking at the floor, Gordon, that might help.
The receptioner said it was dimensional dementia from when the one case where everyone went through the portal to rescue Jerry.
You told me it was space dementia.
I don't know. Maybe it's the same thing. It sounds similar. What's taking that robot so long? It's shut down again. We can't go backward. I already tried. So, have any theories so far on what we're dealing with, or?
I don't know.
Well, I think it's safe to assume that we can continue without TG for now. They'll catch up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ugh, don't say that like that.
What the?
Oh. Well then. Is it just me, or are you taller than me, Gordon?
Is that thing moving towards us?
It's me.
Oh.
Something coming towards us.
No, that's not just you. You know, here, let me just... Just stay right there, Gordon, just...
God, I'm falling! What the fuck?
What the hell are we?
Of course!
Where the hell are we? Why?
Of course!
Yep, I know it's connected now. I know it's definitely connected now.
Are we supposed to run from this?
I definitely know it's connected now.
What is going on?
Oh, it's you. It's the cooler guy. God.
The what?
Damn.
Aw, what are you talking about? Oh, those things are getting closer and closer.
Yeah.
Damn you, you came back.
I figured out, I'm gonna go this way. There's an open door, just try not to get killed.
Open door? Where the hell? Oh, over here.
Come on.
Hurry. I knew it was connected. Damn it.
Wow.
Damn. It's the 6G experience all over again, and rest and sleep paralysis.
Alright. What are all these strange photos?
I have no idea.
Well, I guess. Let's continue.
It's the continuation. We can use the statue.
Yeah.
Opens. Both the statues.
Opens up a door.
Oh, it opens the door. What the?
Whee! Zooming along.
I'm back here.
1G.
Back where... Well, actually, this is the middle, actually, but... I'm back to where it all began!
Where are you? I'm not even gonna question what you're bobbering about. Where is Jordan? Or do we lose him again?
Jordan?
Gordon's behind Gordon, us.
Jordan... I get confused with his brother. Oh, there he is. Yeah, no, he has a brother named Jordan, which is really odd. Anyway.
Alright, but this place, I've been here before.
Do you know any useful information?
Anything
you know about this place?
Be careful once we enter the pyramid. There's usually traps in there.
Okay.
Oh, then that's pretty useful.
Okay. Let's be careful with whatever choice we make. We probably should take the key, though.
Oh, that's another.
Ah, the key unlocks. Oh, I know, it's Lizard. Lizard doesn't have a net. But yeah, this was the combination to it like last time, huh? Keeps the same solutions. Alright, Keith.
Where's the other two? We're missing two.
Yeah, be careful.
We're missing Stuart and Gordon.
Yeah, they're right behind. Yeah.
Oh, God.
How are you supposed to do that?
I fell down the hole.
What I've been doing for you for a while now, you figure out how to beat these things. The key is to, you see how it is, like with the, how close the, how would I say, the platforms are? You just gotta... Here's the thing, if you run fast, you have a... time, so
I got the key. I got the key.
Got it. Now let's go. Can we jump up here? Oh dear. Okay then. I guess so.
Oh.
Up, Gordon. Why don't you test it out?
Right.
Oh. We'll run.
Oh dear. Huh.
That was a little uncalled. Oh no! No!
Gordon!
Gordon!
He'll be fine. Oh shit.
I had a funny feeling we would be able to do that because when I fell down the first time, I clung to the wall when it slowed my descent at the key area.
Yeah, and I was able to wall bounce earlier, so.
If you guess the puzzle, you are
a pervert. No, a pervert?
Oh, alright, let's see. Is it Sphinx?
No.
Sphinx would have,
an axe. Yeah. I just realized there's no axe. Let's see.
If you guess this puzzle, you are a pervert. What the hell does that mean?
Is it serpent?
Maybe.
No.
No.
Mm.
Gordon, you know a lot of things. Tracy, you can figure out.
Is it Snake?
No puzzles, right?
Is it Snake? No, it can't be Snake.
I don't think it's Snake.
No, there's too many layers to Snake.
Damn.
And that wouldn't be perverted.
We got S. So we got the S, but it could be out of order. So we got E, and then N, and then T, A, I, P. So those are all the letters. Wait, total, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have to definitely use a... What?
I think I got it.
I-S.
Oh god, really? Is it that word?
What put it together if you know what the word is. What word are you guys talking about?
It starts with a P, then it has an A.
Yes, I'm on to the same thing.
P A, where's the N?
It's penis, isn't it? Like you said.
I was thinking pianist, but not penis.
But then what's the T for?
Penis the word? Did I just make that up?
What, penis?
No, pianist, like P-E-A-N-I-S-T.
P-E-N-I-S. That's a made up word. That's not a real word. You want to
pianist.
Like, oh. If you want it to be a pro... You don't spell it with a T.
Man, it's not... Oh my god, it's not that then. It's not penis. What is it?
Well, it would help if you didn't...
Peasant?
Spell it out, because then it's just...
Peasant?
A confusion. Okay.
How do you spell peasant?
Peasant?
Like, isn't a poor person a peasant? You're a peasant.
Peasant isn't spelled with an I.
Yeah, there's no I in...
S. S.
Yeah, no, there'll be another...
Testina! That's not a made-up word, I just made that.
It's a made-up word, Gordon.
Oh. Aha. Yeah, I don't know.
What? You don't know? Okay, then. Good.
God, this has got me racking my brain.
Let me see. Hey, Gordon, you probably know a lot of words. Like, come on, I mean, what do you watch? Stuff like Japanese. Maybe it's a Japanese word, like, you know.
Japanese word? Do you expect
like, don't you watch a thing called anime?
Well, yes, but...
It's definitely not hentai, because we don't have a H.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't even want to ask what that is that Michael just mentioned.
Thinking.
Faintest? Sentient? Sentient? No, that would require another N, I think. Send. No.
And technically, the P could also be maybe a Q. Or.
No, no, it's not a Q. It's not a Q. Because they already had all the letters here. So it's definitely a P.
Panties?
Letters facing towards us.
Oh!
Third time yet.
Yeah, it might be panties.
That might be right.
If it's panties, that's fine. Pan.
This entity sure has a sense of humor, doesn't it? Nope.
Oh my god, it's panties. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Here's the key. Maybe we shouldn't have solved that puzzle. Now, which way do we go?
Can we take a toastic intermission for a sec? I need to do something real quick.
Alright, well, now that you just fixed up your helmet, I guess. We'll go this way.
Yeah. But really, the answer was panties? Really? That was quite shocking.
That makes sense. Yeah, that is.
It's very twisty and.
At least it's not as twisty as earlier.
Oh, that was twisty all over earlier.
Yeah.
Oh.
Lovely, just great.
Oh wow.
At least there's nothing chasing us. I wonder.
Don't jinx us.
Oh god. I need to look down at the ground. Oh god, I need to keep looking down.
Do not look to your right. Do not look down. Let's get through the portal. Can we?
I have to click on it.
Oh, click.
Light 2-3 to progress.
Light 2-3 to progress.
What does that mean?
Mistress of Madness.
The Laughing Lizard.
Rest in peace. In the metaverse of madness.
And Laughing Lizards.
Okay, I don't know what they're.
I know one of them, maybe. Rest and Sleep Paralysis says that's the one that I dealt with before.
Well, let's just go through here, maybe? Oh dear.
Oh god.
I remember this place. Here's the iron lungs I was talking about.
Yeah. I mean, the science, the experiments.
Yeah. As I told you, I dealt with this. Gordon. Now.
Gordon? Oh, God!
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Let's just.
Also. Oh, there used to be torches here. Last time.
Stairs upwards. Oh god.
One. Oh.
Hello.
Oh dear.
Hi, Buddha.
Oh, what?
What's going on?
What the hell's going on?
We can still move.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, is this? That was.
This again.
Oh,
what
God.
Do you mean, not this again?
The spinny house. Okay, everyone. You gotta find the purple, the purple eye. Purple eye.
Okay.
God.
Oh God.
Not this way. Okay.
As in,
yep, it's
the same demon from before. Or entity. Entity, demon, same thing. Well, not really same thing, but you get what I'm saying.
Yeah. I remember this very well.
Gordon.
Not the maze, though. The maze is always...
Oh, there's Gordon.
...tricked me up.
Oh, God. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh, there we go.
Hello? Be careful not to fall through the holes.
And this is really nauseating. Hello?
You're just going in circles.
I'm utterly lost.
I am too.
I found the thing. Man, that was trippy.
Oh yeah. Alright, I'm gonna head out for now. In my regards.
Yep.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Did you find it?
That was a headache.
Yeah, it was.
Never again.
Did Michael make it, or is he still in there?
He's still in there, I think.
I found it by pure fluke.
Same. That was pretty lucky, but I hope never have to go through that again. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh. Okay.
Welcome back, Michael.
Is Stuart alright?
Alright. I was just doing something. Don't worry about it. About time you showed up.
Well, at least I got the key.
Yeah,
we all did. Oh, I guess we can try Laughing Lizard or Metaverse of Madness. Oh boy.
I've not seen those two, unfortunately.
Won't discover this one. What the?
Well,
But I'm guessing all of these are in the connected branch of the multiverse.
What?
For the places I've been to, like the rest and sleep paralysis and the 6G experience. It seems like they're all in the same branch of the multiverse. Another iteration.
Yeah, I guess.
But because it literally had
oh, up there.
Up where?
Up there. Look at it. You see the portal?
Ah, yes.
We gotta climb up there. I need to get up there somehow through another method.
Yeah.
Yeah, it worked.
So I think now it's significantly closer. There you are,
Richard.
Up here?
I'm sure Gordon will be fine.
Think? Yeah.
Oh, here. No! Oh god.
Martini. There you are.
Alright, thank you. Not bad.
I'm not a professional, I'm just know my stuff.
I'm up here.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, well, let's continue through the portal.
Yeah.
There's a key. Oh, the doorway's now open.
What? Oh.
That doorway.
Oh, you need two. Oh, two of
we
three.
We don't need all three.
All of them.
Okay.
What happened?
What on earth?
I think I know see where we need to go, maybe? That spiral thing. Don't we have to ride that? Do we? I don't know.
Seems to be getting lower over here. Is it getting low or is it just me?
Okay, well I guess we go this way. Alright. How do we...
Where did you do it go?
I'm behind you.
Where? Oh, there. Which way do we go?
This way. I found him.
You too are.
Okay.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Whoa, this is very... We spawned in some kind of monster mouth.
I think that's basically some kind of dragon, but on the other side of that dragon seems to be some kind of path where we can go on. Yep, I stayed impressed.
Oh.
Then.
Oh man.
Hello?
Magic Dragon Balls? What the hell?
Well, at least now you can say that you rode a dragon, sort of.
Now this is a door.
Well, this was nice. This is what I much rather prefer.
Mm.
Okay, I think they're friendly.
Oh.
Don't tell me it's another church, it's a corny weaver.
Oh, up there.
Hold the door.
We can jump.
Wow.
Oh man. This is something.
Yeah.
Where's Stuart at?
I don't know.
Oh, there's Stuart. Hey, Stuart.
Hey. I guess we finally made it to the top.
Yeah.
Indeed.
I made it to the top.